Okay, this is where we are with Elite at the moment. Union beat at 2.02. Right, here we are in Azaban City, the starport. Turn headlock on. Yes. Right. Before we go anywhere, I'm going to set the Federal Distress Signal as the destination, so I don't have to fart on when we're outside. Okay.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
Gear up.
Landing gear.
Head towards the letterbox. Somewhere near, have a quick look to make sure nothing enormous is coming in, so we don't become a red smear on the edge of the box. Federal Distress Signal. As soon as we are no longer mass locked in super close.
Drive charging. Ready to engage.
Oh, escape vector. I don't like this new thing they've introduced. Let's get ready.
Critical.
I pull back on the throttle just a touch so the temperature comes down. Align with the Federal Distress Signal. What I tend to do is pull up out of the plane of the ecliptic, which is where they go around the sun, and that tends to stop.
All stop. Engines to zero.
No. Said that. Digital Doris is a bit more zealous at times. It stops the interdictions. I think, anyway. Get a few more of them. I'm not in the plane of the ecliptic. Stop. Command didn't actually work in Super Cruise. But this Super Cruise is slightly a little bit of a mini game inside the game anyway. Keep the throttle in the blue bit on the throttle side of the display. That keeps your speed correct approaching your target. I tend to find sometimes it still overshoots because it just rams the throttle. I don't know why, but there you go. I'll probably figure it out if I can think hard enough about it. left-hand side, you can see the distance to the target is reducing. And you can see the speed one. Now they've both got to be in the blue sectors for the correct dropout. Speed isn't the blue bit right now, I'll save disengage, but I tend to wait until I get to the second blue dobber. It's a bit closer. I always choose Eowyn because the Federation are just a touch easier to kill.
Target shields offline.
I don't think I actually destroyed that, never mind. See if I can get another instance.
Drive charging.
Hmm.
target destroyed.
Well, that's one. I'll be using Gimballed pulse lasers, which do help your aim with the touch.
Target shield upcoming.
Except in times of huge lag. But there you go.
Target shields online. Target shields online. Target destroyed.
It's quite an easy scenario. It's like shooting fish in a barrel mostly, unless you get
carried off. Target destroyed.
That seems to be a strange one. Something spinning like that beside the big ship doesn't inspire confidence. I don't think it's possibly aboard the ship. There's a lag here. Destroyed.
Shields online. Destroyed. Get destroyed. Destroyed.
Right, let's head back.
Drive charging.
City. I'll get out of the plane, the ecliptic, so I might get a bit more speed up. And eventually settles down. Set. Sail of the station with the port in it rotates anti-clockwise. So that allows you to find out where you are in relation to the entrance. So it's that one underneath there. So the advertising horn to poking out of the Edwards. actually stop about here.
Request granted.
Coming out. Gear down.
Landing gear.
Down over. When you get close, screen it up. Then use the thrusters.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Just repair this ship. Job done.